Yes.
All right, so the first piece that I'll be playing is Meditation for the Ties. So Meditation for the Ties was written by a French composer named Jules Massenet in the 1990s. It was initially intended to be performed by a solo violin and orchestra as an intermezzo in between acts in an opera. The piece is about a monk named Athanel who attempts to persuade a beautiful and self-indulgent lady named Thais to abandon her life of luxury and attempt to find salvation through God. The music succeeds in convincing Thais to go on a difficult journey through the desert to find salvation.